when Secretary Chandana came and told us, can't we do something for those children or the others who cannot witness the Brad Bake due to lack of space or whatever, to do something where they would also be able to witness the Bradby on the same day at the same time, but not at the complex. So we took that in a very positive note. We sat down, went to the drawing board, checked how we could do it, and there came this bright spark of having a fiesta.
We saw what happened last year, that that is the first ever Bradby Fiesta organized by Royal College Union. As it was said, we can expect many things happening this year.
I think we achieved our dream and we are living it today, and in times to come, it's going to even get better. When it comes to the sponsorship, I recall I met Mr. Nilantha Bastian at the race course at a similar event organized, and I told him we are looking at a value creation for both parties. We are looking at filling this entire grounds and giving you that value. At that time, I'm sure they saw some value in that proposal I made. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad that they have seen much more potential.
From HSBC, we are extremely delighted to join the Bradby Fiesta again. I thought, or we thought that the idea was great last year, and the committee made an excellent start last year, and so we had no doubt in our minds that, you know, we had to join the festivities this year too.
And then start off with our sponsors. First up is the principal sponsor for Bradby Fiesta, HSBC. And now for our telecommunication partner, it is Sri Lanka Telecom.